What's up, my bloods? Hope you're doing well. It's another edition of Painting for the Bloods. This is going to be for Daniel fucking Fast Dan.
That's his name.
We are in the convergence of the quickening. He picked blue and black, so I went ahead and got a light neon blue and dark black. Or whatever.
Dark black. Dark black! Black is already dark, buddy.
Yeah. Can I do it? In a minute.
Okay.
I'm gonna take turns. Pour the blue in. But just go around in swirls. Not a bunch. Because we just want to be able to go several different times. Go ahead, do the blue. From the middle. Okay, go ahead.
Colors together. Black and
don't use it all.
Oh,
there's none right there. You can use the rest of it. That's good. We'll fling more on the outside once we're. That one right there.
It's really pretty.
Did Lexi wake up?
Yep.
This one's gonna come out really nice.
Ooh. When I make a painting, I gotta start doing
two colors.
Huh? How you doing, beautiful? Good. You're gonna wear that to the thing?
Not to the jump board.
Okay, cool. Want to grab this down again? Can you get it or not? Here, I'll have to. It's okay, though. We got yours. We'll be dry in a little bit. And later on, when we get back from Kayla's birthday party, maybe we'll do another one. If there's time.
What do you mean?
Huh?
Nothing. And what do you mean? Well, if you look at it this way, the sun's like hitting your eye, so it's like shining.
That's cool.
O'clock.
No, it's 10:17.
What does o'clock mean? O'clock.
I don't know. It's another fucking term they use to keep your brain dead.
If your brain was dead, wouldn't you not be alive?
Well, there's people that are on life support that are brain dead.
Huh?
Yeah.
That's
that. Yeah.
Like Ryan?
Like who?
Ryan.
No, Ryan's not brain dead. He's just... He's vaccine damaged.
Is Ryan technically like a family?
Well, Nana takes care of him. We're all family. Butane or propane, something like that.
Cocaine gasoline.
Huh?
Cocaine gasoline.
Not cocaine.
And most things every day. It's
beautiful. Worship you bloods, I hope you enjoy it. I already see a bunch of stuff in there. There's a face.
I like it too. It's very pretty. I see a horse. It's jumping over. The moon. No bush. Jumping over a baby tree right there. Like the horse is jumping over that baby tree.
Thank you for your selflessness. Thank you for your selflessness, fucking fast Dan. I appreciate you.